Whitney and Gippsland Girls, no slouch either. $2 now, Mutwingi. Didn't think we'd see this sort of price. $3.60 into $2. Mutwingi, think she'll be hard to beat, but she is short. Green lights on, set to run. Race 11, Angle Park. They're ready. Set racing. Mutwingi began okay. Copped a bump. Aston Whitney came out on top of it. They go together, though, and Mutwingi now puts its head in front. They drive clear. Four or five, Beatific running on then. Gippsland Girl. Another Peach digging for gold, but Mutwingi now gets away, led by three. Beatific's running on. Aston Whitney battling away, but up the straight. Mutwingi's clear, and the late money spot on. Beatific charged home and got second. Aston Whitney third. Gippsland Girl fourth. Next in was another Peach, and last time was digging for gold. Couldn't get into it tonight. Time's around 22:37. Mutwingi, new PB. Number four, couldn't lead early. Had to really push, but eventually got there. And once she got in the lead role, she careered away. Number four, Mutwingi. 8 second, Beatific. Good run him returning. Number two, third, Aston Whitney. Set the speed early, but she got tired over the concluding stages. One Gippsland Girl got fourth. It's 4:8:21, 22:37 the time, 7:13 the early split, 12:30 on the way home. It's 4:8:21, race 11. There's one to come, race 12, due in 14 minutes.